friends, Kairi here, and welcome to Are You Hardcore for May 2020 Heat. This is run number 4, and let's begin. Created by the Mob King family, read the book. Are You Hardcore is a monthly challenge. Once everyone has clicked Freddy in the book, the challenge begins. Let's read the book yet again. Are You Hardcore? May 2020 Heat. Click here to join Discord, already in the Discord. Click here to turn on recording reminders. Click here to turn on Baddie's Chords Pack. Always. I will see about that. That's all I can say. This month's rules. Done this before, I'll do it again. To make room for the new nether, the old one is being incinerated. Unfortunately, this is heating up the overworld and causing some nasty problems. I think I discovered that last time. Every 8 minutes, a portal will randomly spawn on the surface or slightly under it. Within 250 blocks of spawn, breaking portals will yield rewards. But the more portals that are active, the worse the effects. No matter how many portals are active, the floor you walk on will turn to magma. The villagers have treated the forest so wood, among other things, will not turn to magma or burn. Build pathways, expand your area, survive. I've had limited success at that. You have a potion of fire resistance, which will automatically refill every 10 minutes if it is empty. It will also create wood pathways where you walk. Use it wisely. Do not go to the nether. Of course not, Ed. I'm not wanting to break the map. General rules, no cheating, mods, pre-bring world, high gamma, etc. Meet what you like, no restrictions. If recording, post your first run. Feel free to play again, but declare it your X number playthrough. Run number 4. Hoping it's my last, but we will see. The challenge lasts 2 hours and 40 minutes. There are 20 minute notifications and a fanfare to let you know when you finished. Good luck and have fun. Click here when you're ready to start the challenge. Okay, locator. Which I totally did not know. Hold on. Clear? How exactly it worked last time. Where am I? I don't know if I'm ever going to get this correct the first time around. Clear. Clear. Done. Hold on, clear. Four, done. Okay, so it was my thought that this locator located the portals for you. I was wrong. Okay, I will need wood. Okay. Okay. And I do have a plan. I actually had a dream. Yes, a dream. A dream that isn't crazy. which is saying something for me. Okay, food. Not the best food, but it's better than nothing. Which I need anyway. Okay, is this... Okay. Okay. Let's get some stone. Okay. Okay. I need some food. Okay, let's do what I was going to do. Sword. Pickaxe. Shovel. Furnace. Let's get some slabs. Dang it, Doxin. Okay. Okay, that works. Joey. Okay, let's do this again. Okay. Okay, I actually want to take the bed with me. Okay, that is empty. You, my friend. Okay. Okay, let's get some better food. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Come on. Cook. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Okay, come back here. Yes, I want you. So, coal ore does not turn into magma. Okay. Neither does cobble. Okay. Okay. Okay, that does. No. Okay. Okay, I want some. Okay, how far away am I? Okay. Hold on. I need more of those first. Okay, I need to eat this before I'm dead. Okay. So without further ado, friends, this has been Kairi. This has been run number 4, episode 1. I'm still alive. And I will see you in episode 2. Bye-bye!